one of the new features of Stevie's Pro PE 3.0 is the ability to dynamize the weather conditions. In the mission editor, you just go into the options menu, then click on weather to open the weather control dialog. And here it's pretty straightforward. You can set weather control points, which are points in time starting from mission start, obviously. And SteelBeast will then interpolate the weather settings from one control point to the next according to the progression of time. So that, for example, if you start with temperatures as 10 degrees Celsius and 1 hour later it's then 12 degrees Celsius, you can expect that half an hour later the temperature will be at 11 degrees. Likewise, if the wind direction is changing from northeast to south, then you'll have all kinds of intermediate directions from northeast to east to southeast before it then reaches the south direction at the weather control point. Another visual effect primarily at this point is the cloud density, as well as the cloud levels, that is the upper and lower level of clouds in the sky. This is purely a visual effect at this point, but it's actually quite nice. The clouds are traveling with the speed and the direction of the wind settings. As you can also see here, the visual range can be modified and will change at runtime. Therefore, you can have variable conditions depending on, well, let's say, fog in the morning, and later on the day it's going to burn off from the sun.